So Trent,
Yeah.
I think it's an Aphrodite support.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they don't have any like.
Jonquil, Aphrodite. Should I get Blink or Creeping Curse?
We'll figure that out when we get to that point. Probably need the creeping though.
Yeah.
That and your second item, like your second, item should probably be I can hear, ooh, here over here. Pestilence instead of like Stone of Gaia.
Okay.
No, he went back. Yep. Was walking around downtown.
Making my way down.
He got Flame Wave? Why didn't he get the dash? Dash does way more damage.
Fuck your shit. No.
Oh, they hand the back wave.
Okay, this shit again. All over again. This shit.
Oh,
all
let me.
Over.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Yeah, come on, let's fight. Let's fight. Come on. I got shield. Yeah, feels good.
Got him. The crits. Oh, it's so close. Fuck you, bitch. I'm Artemis. Get the fuck out of here. Artemis. Give me a second. I'm putting down traps. Jesus Christ, he can never get up past like 25% HP. Good. Fuckface.
Wait, do we have a jungle?
Jungle Vulcan.
Tables a turn, motherfucker. I'm going for mid.
Okay.
What's that?
No! Vulcan! Be the hero we need! He missed the backfire, I'm pretty sure. Man. Fight about it? Yeah, I just ran away. Bitch, you ain't backing.
Yeah,
She backed. I have to back. I have no mana. Son of a bitch. Well, I guess I'm not backing. I have to back, but I can't. Oh, I'm lagging pretty bad. In fact, I'm lagging so bad, he probably missed that because of it.
You gonna go for blood? Yeah, dare you. Run, you pieces of shit.
I'm backing.
Oh, no one's died yet?
Delos gauntlets are done. An ally has been slain. Did they go to our blue?
No. They banged.
Really?
Yeah.
That's surprising. Wait, are we missing someone middle? Yes. Aphrodite is not rotating at all. She's not even warding. Okay, now she's rotating. Oh, come the fuck on, dude! Of course, he jumps the exact fucking second I use my three. He's one hit.
Ugh.
Fuck you. Idiot. Motherfucker. So, she actually missed that.
Piece of shit, cat.
She missed a cone.
That's my ult.
Do it.
Just outside.
Might have been enough.
Just fucking outside.
Whatever, we're doing all right in our land. Popular beads. No, I didn't recover my mana. She went cooldown boots, which makes sense on Aphrodite. Mm-hmm. But I mean, she's not gonna be tanky, which is nice. Oh, yeah.
Anyone is tanky except for
Zhong. On my way. Is he doing freezing the lane? Yep. Only, not really. Not effectively, at least. Nope, no actives on him. Why am I getting frame drops? What the fuck? I just went to 40 frames per second.
Okay.
Did everybody abandon you?
Yeah.
That didn't hit me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, I didn't know she back. I forgot I placed a trap in the middle of the lane. Or not to the middle of the lane, but you know what I mean.
An enemy has been slain.
Yay. I crit twice in a row there. How much crit does she get? 15%, and I did it twice. That makes sense. R and Jesus. Damn it.
An enemy has been slain.
Always be prepared.
I like how he walked at me, like, oh yeah, what's up? Right, I can't kill you or anything.
Shit.
I crit him for 200. Lol. Damn it.
Forever.
Be careful, right?
You gonna fire this? Ah, let's see.
You gotta get cats on me. Thanks, but it's not enough.
So off today.
And he's dead. That's Gold Fury.
And it's gone.
Ogden can just go over there and bomb him, and they'll probably get a kill. He wasn't fast enough. I don't think he dashed over there. Nope, he just dashed now. It's like, you gotta play Ogni aggressively. You can't be passive with one of the most aggressive characters in Smite. I'm going to farm. Oh, never mind, I'm coming back. Going to farm. Coming back, going to farm. Own a farm.
Yes.
I think I missed.
An ally has been slain. Double kill. He's on a rampage.
Jesus. Whatever, you think you're fucking cute. Yeah, good hit.
No. Okay, one of them didn't even come at me. Like, it wasn't even on my screen and it still hit me. That's a cool game. I wasn't in that, but okay. Nerds.
Oops.
I'm not stacking anymore anyway, it's full.
Gotta go help me.
I just don't understand how Ogni's getting bodied by Poseidon. Like, that's not a hard matchup for Ogni. I'm glad you guys got the left, I mean middle tower and everything, but like, he's been standing at my tower line this entire time. Yeah, it's too late. This tower's dead. Like, I can't do anything. They're on the trap. Oh, never mind. I thought the trap I placed was right next to the blue buff. I don't know which one that was then.
Fight. We're not fighting. Why aren't we fighting?
Shut down.
Thank you. There is no escape.
Bull fucking shit! There's a ghost man behind us. No!
Get out of here, you injustice.
Ah, I'm not gonna get him. What the hell?
Not me, best that. Come at me.
Nah.
This gets to the point.
At least Chuck's covered in blood. Oh, he's 6-1 and has full CDR.
Chuck's in blood.
Oh, my neck hurts. Yeah, crit's better. Ooh, is rotating?
We're doing gold fairy.
Hi, guys. Bye, guys.
Really? Attack. Attack. Oh, that's cute. That's cute baiting us. Oh, that's cute.
Jesus. That was not my kill, but alright, I'll take it. Sons of bitches. Try to fight my Artemis. She may not be as good as she used to be, but I'm still good with her, damn it. Am I right, Trent? Give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's right.
Haha, she beats.
Oh, okay.
It was still really close, but
I guess they didn't want to play it out.
They felt like we had a better team fight.
I guess. We just destroyed them at the Gold Fury. Like, whew.
Yeah.
That could have been prevented with wards. They could have been, like, if they had warded up towards our side, they would, what the? Matchmaking quality. I guess I'll give it a 3. It seemed pretty even. Not too bad, to be honest. I probably shouldn't use internet like abbreviations. I put TBH. GG. I did the most player damage? Boar OP. I mean, Chalk was doing work over in solo lane. Maybe that's why they were just like, oh, well, Artemis is 4-1, Chalk's 6-1. Let's just not fight this. That could have been it. I don't know, though.
Initiation. I thought it was hilarious how they were trying to bait us by attacking Goldberry.
And then dead.